Hello everyone, welcome back to Separate Ways, the Resident Evil story, 801.
Is that bitch?
I don't remember where I got those shit knives from. I was really, I thought I was on the empty. How am I supposed to get? Oh wait, am I supposed to just go straight back up? Because I knew I could. Whatchamacallit? Shit, where is it? Zipline! Across. But will I? I shall. Look right there. Yellow.
This must be the collection room.
Puzzle. In a particular order, 3 specimens.
Interesting. Good to know.
Beetle deer. Is that an alligator? Turtle?
Blue butterfly.
And a bitch. Beetle deer. Alligator. What? Or is it in reverse? Alligator, deer, beetle? Oh, wait, is it in like a specific order or some shit? This is where you enter from. Come in. Hello, sir. Beetle on the left, which is number one. Then it goes. Here, just deer skull. Alligator. What? Fuss? I'm quite confused. Wait, was this like a... something over here, right? Fuss? What's not that one? If I go beetle, deer, crocodile. Oh, there's two types of beetles. Aha! Did not know that. Verdugo. Nope, never mind.
I got everything you need.
Good. And I got exactly what you want. Oh, that's not good. The parasite is reacting to the amber.
So that's the amber. That looks like something Wesker would want.
Chemistry set. It works fast.
This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time. You ready? Salud.
Salud.
Just remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you. By now.
Take the amber and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back the damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
All right. But you come find me as soon as you're done here.
I mean, you could just, you know, stay and help me kill it. That'd be awful nice of you.
To salute.
Flying through chapters like it's nothing. Squeak.
I need to reach him.
I didn't even go this way. What about?
Locked. Louise's footprints. Must have gone this way.
What the hell? Drop down, goddammit. Thank you. That's the most expensive item on the menu.
Down we go.
There's an item around here.
What is this?
What are we staring at?
You really know the way around this place.
Did you drop the red paint? Should be right there. Things.
A nest. Hope it's not a sign of things to come.
Oh, Mitchell's home with his lady friend. Oh, well.
Locked.
goes, what always has a lord reigning over its murky channels? Find out what it is and catch it for me, will you? Biosensor scope on. That's not good. That means. Oh, shit.
That should take care of the water.
Wicked thing.
Open.
You know, shit. Oh, it's way back. stabbed.
Myself a big one. How long had it been living down here?
This might be the way to go. It is. Not just yet. Okay, let's see.
Thanks, friend. Anything else I can... Pleasant travels.
leave one time. Continue. Yeah, I don't know how you put that when this was underwater.
Thanks for the directions, Louise.
Boss room?
Thank you.
Son of a bitch.
Such horseshit. Such horseshit. Otherwise, probably get copyrighted. Let's go find a dead Louise.
You again?
Defeat the Black Loop.
It warms my heart. Interest you in. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Wilden, hope to see you again soon.
Muffled out enough that you can't hear it, or maybe I'll just turn myself down and keep the game open and you can't hear me. Lose, win. Win that you don't get to hear my annoying voice. Or my colorful commentary.
It's
right here.
I need to put that thing down. That's it. spot will do.
Yeah, the one with all the ammo crates and stuff. And then he'll be robeless and just look like the Verdugo. Told ya. Oh no. Yep. No, maybe. Oh, it's the UB. Whatever the fuck it's called.
Yes, they have the clingy type. Time to end this for good.
Thank you. What? Oh my God. Honest with you, he's fucking dead. Super fucking dead. Croft more.
Like I said, I'm just your good old Samaritan.
reckon they'll release another DLC that follows Louise. Like, maybe just before he gets captured in that, like the start of this. And then when they split up a bunch of times.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
An achievement to get out all the treasures.
How do you get over there so fast?
It's demon. I'm gonna say it's a locked gate. Giant insects about. There are three hiding somewhere around here. Take them out before things get any worse. Alright, well then I'll be back.
Thank you.
Pikachu.
Hello.
All these gentle rocks look like hidden bastards.
Breaks over, I suppose.
It's just Byron's game is so fucking zoomed in. and nearby cliff. Okay. Noise. Slut. Absolute fucking slut.
It's done.
Don't you, motherfucker? Oh, this is the cube right there, too.
Some things money can't buy. Good instinct, stranger. Oh, what? Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Make it. music stopped. It was longer than I thought it was. What would be? Chapter. Krauser.
Report.
Krauser has possession of the Amber. I'll have it back before long.
See that you do. The mission must proceed as planned.
Understood.
Go away, go away, go away.
Gotta keep the client happy.
Oh, that was a quick fight for me.
Leon.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
End it here. Hope you all enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.